trying this effect on my phones that I found is quite cool. Going to watch Taken 3, Taken 3. I just finished doing my makeup and we are going out soon, and I'm trying this effect on my phones that I found is quite cool. It's actually built in inside the Samsung Note 4 camera. I'm in the car right now. I tried to call my father for like 100 times and he never picked up the phone. So now we are here to pick him up because I need to bring him to the clinic. And it's pouring like crazy. Can you see this? It's like crazy. Actually, we decided yesterday to go to the clinic, but we just have too much stuff to do, so we decided today is the day, but apparently it's not a great day because you can see the pouring is crazy right now. This is the clinic that we are going to ask for the referral letters. So David and my dad is inside. It's pouring heavily, guys. We are going to watch Taken 3, Taken 3. Main actor is Liam Neeson. Just love him as an actor, even though he is older, but something about him that I just love to see his movie. We at Klang Valley. So it's actually famous for Kualingo. Kualingo is basically is a herbal jelly. Herbal jelly. I just love Kualingo because it's like jelly-like and it's actually benefit your health as well. Is it good?
Thanks.
Cheers. So the jelly is actually, we put some sugary liquid on it. A little bit bitter, that's why you have to put some sugary water. I will say the movie is okay. How do you feel about the movie? It's okay? Yeah, I think it's okay. Now we are having dinner and I'm having this whole milk tea. It's in a very long cup and inside you can see a pill hole inside. And this is the thing that we have when we are in Taiwan. This is the thing that I had in Taiwan street and it's quite delicious that. This is the beautiful dumplings. I think it has three flavors on it. So I can't remember what flavor, but I think this is like totally different. I'm having this lo shi fan, claypot lo shi fan, and this is actually lo shi fan. It's stuck on noodles with some sausage, some mushroom and also minced pork. Yep. So David is having some noodle soup with fried chicken. Just reached home and I want to show you guys, this is the shoe that I bought today. So I bought that blue shoe and this shoe, bought this cotton puff. Actually two of these, it's about 5 ringgit, and I always use this to remove my makeup. Normally you have like cotton puff with a round shape. I just don't like that. I just dislike that. I prefer this one. Till then guys, I see you soon. Bye bye. Here after dim sum is so cheers. We are going to watch night in the museum, guys. Seeing night at the museum called Girl Online. And I think most of you guys know about this book from Zoella.